Would you ever look at me right now and think, oh yeah, she's been homeless? But I have. I know what it feels like to not eat for days. I know what it feels like to dig around in the dumpster behind the fast food restaurant trying to find a half-eaten something. I know what it feels like to be dirty and just feel dirty and feel unwanted. I have an amazing life, and I don't say that to brag. I'm bragging on God. And I came here to tell you not just about my story and what God did in my life, but the reason that I came to do this is to tell you that every single one of us has an opportunity in life to allow God to do through us what He created us to do.
If you receive it, if you can feel it, somebody testify, you got power.